for a little while. We got it down to 6 and then got away from us. Tennessee played well. Jordan Bone controlled the game. 8 assists, no turnovers. He was phenomenal. Hit some big shots. Very, very good player. Hope Grant Williams is okay. He looked okay when he came back, but hopefully he's fine. He played well, so we just didn't have a lot of answers for those two guys. And Turner obviously hit some shots, and Daniel hit some big threes. So Tennessee's a good team, balanced team, very, very physical, play extremely hard. It's a tough night for us.
Well, your defense kind of held in pretty good for 30 minutes. And
yeah, we just quit chasing them on some screens, and we tried to cheat a couple screens, and they bumped them back, and for the 7 or 8 minutes we stuck with what we were supposed to do. We were really good defensively. The first half we just weren't very good, and then in the second half just kind of got away from us a little bit.
Will, could you talk about Tennessee's advantage in depth? They played a lot of guys like they usually did. They got a lot of bench support.
Yeah, I mean, like 44-8 bench points. So I mean, they hammered us. They hammered us there. They hammered us pretty much everywhere. But they certainly have a lot of depth. They have guys that, they bring a bunch of guys in that all play extremely hard and all execute what Coach Barnes wants.
Well, it looks like Waters' numbers have been just a little bit down lately. Is his size maybe becoming an issue, or a freshman wall, or just maybe fewer options around him?
Well, I think, the options are the same. We haven't changed a whole lot. The options are the same. In theory, it should be better because we've got Watborn, our big post player. He's played well. Now, this is 3 straight games. He's played extremely well for us. I think, he's just, teams are putting bigger bodies on him. It's more physical. It's just a tougher game.
They outscored you by about 9 points when Grant Williams was out of the game for some portion of the first half.
That was tough, yeah. I mean, when he went out there, you certainly didn't want to see anybody get hurt, but if they don't have their best player, you should be able to hang in there a little bit better than that. And he came back and they were up 9. It was going to be a long march to climb back in from that point.
Coach, do you think the suspensions and dismissals affected your team in that?
None at all.
I know you're not into 30-minute games, but were you a little encouraged after the way they played Saturday?
Not really. You win or you lose. Come on, Sean.
Just wondering, you talked about Tennessee being a balanced team. When you're trying to scout a team like that where the minutes guys play kind of go up and down a lot, the production goes up and down a lot from different guys, how tough does that make them to scout?
Really, it's tough because they got so many different guys. Turner kind of been on a heater coming into the game, and then Daniels on a heater. Bowden can really shoot it. And they always got consistency with Grant Williams. I thought Walker played really well tonight. The big kid, backup big kid. I think he's only playing about eight minutes a game in SEC play. But I thought he did a nice job tonight. So they just got a lot of different guys, a lot of different pieces. Darrington hit a big three. So they just got a lot of different pieces, a lot of different ways they can beat you. Schofield didn't play as well, but he's obviously a very, very good player also.
Well, what was the mood of the team in practice Tuesday and tonight?
Been good. They were good. We had a really good practice on, Wednesday? We had a really good practice Monday. We had one of our better practices of the year Monday. If we would just play a little bit better, more like we practiced, we'd be in business. We kind of lose our minds a little bit when we get to the game. We have a hard time carrying over what we do in practice to the game. So we got to find a way to carry things over a little bit better.
But did you feel like you were focused?
Really very focused, good? Yeah. All right.
Thank you. Have a safe trip back.
Thank you.